I said, don't die. What'd you do? Yeah, that was... Our team had problems.
Yeah, I don't understand how we caught a light going through that portal, though.
Oh, man.
I think maybe a gas shot at it, maybe.
No, actually, I know how it happened.
Someone trapped my portal.
So,
how did I get through it without being on fire?
Well... What I'm thinking is happening is we had, actually, on the Diamond Society server, we had an issue where I had built a portal down at level 26 or something, and then the main portal was up higher.
Yeah.
Whenever I went through, I would catch on fire, and I took a look online, found a whole bunch of references to it, and they call it technically a bug, but it's where either in the overworld at the same coordinates as the nether, so not the -8, but the actual dead-on coordinates, there's a block of lava, or you have to go... The explanation's really weird, but it's like you go through a block of lava to go through... to transport through the portals, and it says if that happens, you catch on fire. And the only way I was able to do it was I finally had to completely move my portal in the overworld away.
That's interesting.
He was saying a wizard did it?
So our team is taken out by magic.
Out of all places we could have placed that portal.
Fixed again.
Yeah. Whoever placed that portal should not be doing this anymore. I wonder who that was.
I don't know.
That guy needs to...
Hey, those diamonds bought us probably another... 30 seconds.
Who bought us another episode? I'm taking my two pennies.
God. But
I willingly took my place as a vanguard, and I happily died about 30 seconds before.
We had a good run up until everyone died. Like one episode.
Yeah, I mean, we got to the point where we were like, "Crap, should we just not go into the portal, or should we?" And then we just ran, and we're like, "Let's go look for cows." And then we went into a cave to get safe, and turns out that safe cave didn't happen.
Our team was completely debating going through a portal at all.
I kept saying we don't go through. I just wait,
which we shouldn't move. In general, we should have gone through a portal.
Apparently, I accidentally streamed for like 20 minutes at one point.
Yeah, I did the same thing too. I accidentally clicked start to stream and
it must have been when I got up because, it's just 20 minutes of me. It's my chair is just sitting there in the webcam. No, it was during the intro. Okay.
Oh.
Well, I'm going to delete that video.
I'm wondering if BC and Hodag and those guys are having a hard time finding their portal because they are still just hanging out in the nether.
Yeah. I don't know. Hodag found Blaze and he's running back the other way.
But they got Blaze a while ago.
Okay.
He got Blaze rods like 5-10 minutes ago.
That's... Oh, Tunerick. We lost another one. Watching Hodag almost be annihilated by blazes.
No. He was my faith again.
Uh-oh. Tajin's going down. Ooh,
he's gone.
This is good. Getting...
Oh, man.
Mud bucket's going down, too.
No, not mud. Oh man, mud! Oh no!
Like trying to load the terrain, but I can't see what's happening.
Oh, God. Oh man, how is he still alive?
Oh!
Oh man, blood the iron giant.
That?
How?
Well, that hurt.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Yeah.
Oof.
Why, creeper?
I think somebody's doing it right.
For some reason, I can't teleport at all. I just can't.
You can middle click and use it that way.
Oh, that's how you do that.
Yeah. To middle click your mouse and then scroll around.
Because it wasn't working. There you go, I'm going to teleport to my teammates.
So there's only one person that's died by a person at the moment, correct?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, everybody else has killed each other.
Okay.
How much do we want to bet that there's going to be a team kill at some point? Oh, somebody's taking damage. Looks like there's two teams.
My team is taking out blazes. They're doing Where's
It was fun while it lasted, but not mob again.
Stars going back up. Stars going back down. Stars
down. I can't teleport.
You teleport by middle clicking your mouse.
It's not letting me teleport to star.
You can also just press 1 or 2 if the hotbar is gone.
Oh, that's how you teleport. And by the way, hello.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
Hi.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Hello.
Is it me?
It's me. Yes, I can see it in
a snack and enjoy this movie.
I'll make your face even though I'm blind. I have crossed the eyes. Hello.
I love how you can open up chests and just see what's in them.
Just keep going the cape.
Wow, looking at all the teams now, I'm seeing that I was vastly underprepared.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't think we did too bad, though. We got in a jungle, and we got, like, oak saplings straight away.
Oh, we got in a jungle because we spawned there?
Well, no, but, like, we could have ended up in that the Hyaga biome, and that was horrible. Cows, oak trees.
We just spawned the worst place possible. We spawned in a jungle, and then beside a tiger biome. No oak trees in any direction.
There's a guest. I'm trying to figure out what these guys are doing.
These are here. The purple team.
Yeah.
It looked like them.
I mean, they're in the mesa. And I don't know whether they're trying to dig back through the top to their portal.
No, Bud Bucket, that's a bad idea. Teamwork.
YTA, oh no, that's good. YTA's films is being stalked by a baby zombie.
Oh, well.
Oh my.
The zombie got him.
The timing of that. Oh my god.
Why do I keep getting, like, connection lost from the server?
Yeah, there's a zombie now with diamond armor and a pumpkin head.
Hey, Jesus.
Problem.
Hey, Blunt.
Hey.
Oh.
Yeah, that's a zombie you don't want to be facing.
Oh, no.
Bucket! After all that, you're going to come by a zombie?
Everybody was watching that death, too.
Zombie. Ever. That zombie has got such...
He would never burn. He would never despawn. He will continue.
You know the zombie will go on never.
Oh.
No.
That zombie can access the enchanting table. It is up.
Enchanting?
Yeah, just through the stone wall over here.
Welcome. Mud! You survived so much!
Oh, but that
that stupid guy.
So apparently zombies can hit you through blocks.
Did you see that?
They can hit you through corner blocks.
I was like,
he
what?
Did that, and then he stole a pumpkin and put it on his head.
Yeah.
And his sword.
One of his friends is geared up as well now.
Yeah. Well, that's both the ones that were chasing
me. They're the strongest players in the THC.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah,
we were doing so good. Was anyone close to us? We were looking.
Oh, yeah, you was.
I think we were pretty...
You were far away from everybody.
Dang it. Yeah, I boxed up. I'm like, I'm good. And I was like, I'm still taking damage. And then the creeper blew up. That's a wonder I didn't die right there.
Oh, yeah.
We were close to the border.
Oh, no.
Fighting Blaze, these guys are not alone in the nether anymore.
Yeah, we were gone. We were thinking... Once we lost a team... Oh, there's a spawner.
Ooh, great team. We've got a dog, apparently.
We tried.
Hey, I found our portal!
Okay...
So, you know... how we we're right next to a fortress.
Goes up,
yeah.
Well, if we went out to that fortress, we would have run into this team.
Oh yeah, we would have gotten wrecked. There was like three teams in another.
Yeah.
We were gonna head there.
Well, I said if we have to go there, we have to go there early. But then we kind of got busy.
Yeah. Once we lost it, mate, we. Things.
Okay, well, for some reason, I can't get on the server.
Boy, look at that. That border is right there.
It is. T-Man is in great pain.
Oh. Yeah, you can see my staircase up and down.
Keep going, Bishy.
We were headed to the surface, and we're like, go back down. We're above 32. We'll dig
there,
down.
Bishy.
Oh, there's this grave.
Mommy, see. I think they're looking for their portal, and the portal is like probably 20 blocks away from them. They're trying so hard to dig around to find it.
The purple team?
Yeah, magenta.
Two teams in the nether are doing that.
Yeah. I don't know if you're watching BC, Howie, but BC's like digging around quartz and stuff for experience, and he's like trying. It looks like he's trying to find the portal.
Oh man, this is moving fast.
As soon as people start dying,
our team went down quick. We were good, and then done.
Come on, dig down. There's a portal there, BC. Dig down. No, dig the wrong way.
Where's their portal going to come out? Because if their portal isn't
right.
They're gonna die if their
loading
portal is out.
They didn't bring obsidian with
them. No, the portal. The portal BC is at now was our portal when we made it, and then we walked through and died.
Oh, is that our portal?
Yeah, that's our portal.
Oh, okay.
Because when we walked through, this is where we died, so there's no way a ghast was getting in.
Okay.
And if you walked here and walked around, you can see the thing.
Okay, how the hell?
But there's nothing here to set us alive.
Yeah.
That's why I'm saying, so it must be that glitch.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah.
And it was crap,
that makes
because...
delightfully salty.
No, I agree.
Yeah, being boxed in and taking damage was making me it salty.
Oh, yeah. I think there were a fair amount of kind of glitchy deaths so far, though.
Yeah.
Two other people died glitches.
I mean...
I was surprised somebody spawning in the ground and dying.
Yeah.
I thought they'd been put back in or something.
Yeah, I remember that. That was at the very beginning. It's been
because Phil interesting... got that way, didn't it?
That's a mess of dogs, all in one little water area there.
Who's got him some dogs?
I don't know, it's right where we cut our trees down. It's a whole mess of dogs in the water.
Oh, yeah.
Mm.
I know Kit and whoever he's with has a dog. Oh, that just blew someone up. Kit and who's Kit with? Samurot? I don't know. Tris?
Yo, Blom, communicate to your friend and tell him that's our portal. It's no point.
I hope they go through and see all the delightful signs I left.
No, they haven't. BC's tearing it down. He's trying to tear it down, so...
Yeah.
Left a bunch of signs by where our portal was. Signs of our blue team. You guys can suck it. I should have trapped it so anybody comes out just blows up.
Yeah, that would have been cool.
That would have been fantastic, but I didn't have any explosives.
It would have been satisfied.
Hello.
I'm not sure what gray team are doing. They're just sneaking about everywhere.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I've been watching them for a while. I think they saw somebody in a ravine. I don't remember who it was.
You remember that?
We were in a ravine at some point.
Oh man, there was a bunch of people over here. It's all lit up.
I'm just sad. I got a pink five picking skills.
Well, let's visit Raven. See what he's doing.
Ooh.
Oh! Oh, wow. That was banana.
Banana.
I was competitive.
Banana.
How did banana die?
Scuddy shot him in his bum, I guess.
Well, no, I'm here and he was just blocked into an area and it looked like he killed himself.
Kinda like me.
He killed himself with a skeleton.
Yeah, the skeleton got him.
Yeah, I think it is after 1.10, the thing's gonna actually hit you through the corners of blocks. So you need to always fill in the sides.
I had no idea.
I had no time, there was a baby zombie.
Well, I guess it's something we would have eventually learnt.
Yeah, I learned it.
Oh.
You think you know most everything and not? There, he got it. We were having trouble with bows. All we needed were bows. If we had bows, we would have been hunting.
Yeah, we were trying to find a cow for, we had everything for enchanting table but leather. Because we found diamonds in the first episode.
Yeah,
same.
At this point, I think red team is probably going to win.
Yeah, they're the only one that's all together still, isn't it?
I think Star's going to win.
No, like four.
I don't know, because the purple team are making health potions currently in the nether.
Star's been doing pretty good for him, so.
If Star wins, I will be incredibly surprised.
I think everyone's going to make mistakes and Star's going to win.
Although he has a very good
chance. There, though, you know?
Yeah, so he is. Yeah. Star's really good with a bow.
Yeah,
so if he gets into combat.
Yeah, he's good.
Whoever's on the other end is screwed. He is scary good with a bow.
So Ace and Star.
I'm
going to
stalk Star for
die?
A while.
How did I die? When he died, I went to gather his stuff, and
where
all
is
his
Star?
Were wearing his shield and all his armor and his sharp two sword.
He was in the ravine you died in, Tajin, and I was about to go back in because I had a zombie. Baby zombie dropped down behind me. I tried to block myself in, it hit me through the corner.
Here comes a full ironed, enchanted baby zombie after me.
Sarah will put her in the nether.
I should have blocked up.
Where is Star? It won't let me warp to him.
Oh yeah, I can't warp to Star either.
Neither could I.
Ooh. Hacks. And just tilt that off.
Yeah, we got really low, a couple of us, and then we got then it all went bad at once.
Yeah, we made a decent comeback.
We did, actually. That's why I said, just block yourself in, smelt that stuff, I'll get you gold.
I was down to half for a good 15 minutes,
yeah,
did you say?
Yeah, until I got on gold, I was like, I got it!
It was like a suicidal skeleton or something, had his heart set on almost.
Ooh, Oregon.
Jumped down a hole.
There's something. Something is weird going on with Star for sure.